has felt like the most Monday of all Mondays to ever Monday, to put it lightly. It was not a great day for me, and I just was like not in a good headspace. So I like to come up here, especially when it's about to be sunset, around sunset time, and to kind of watch the sun go down, even though it's so bright right now. I had myself a shower just a little bit ago. It's like a middle of the day type thing. Just because I felt like I was icky and I needed kind of to literally wash my body and my mind. So I took a shower and I'm sitting up here and I'm soaking in the sun and it just feels so much better. I started my morning crying today, which isn't really how I like to start my days at all, but it was just, there was a lot going on and I was stressed very early and I don't want to feel like that again, to be honest. So I'm determined to make the rest of the week better. I think the universe is trying to tell me today you needed to slow down a little bit, which seems like a really weird sign considering I live a slow life already, but maybe I just wasn't meant to work today. I don't know, because it feels like every time I tried to get something done for work, there'd be another thing I'd have to do. And it was a time-sensitive thing, and it just is like, I couldn't get anything done today. And that's just how some days are. So I took it as a sign to just kind of recenter myself, spend some time outside, and really just connect back with myself and who I am. So I'm going to take this evening to really chill, and hopefully when I wake up tomorrow it'll be a complete reset. But I am vlogging this week, so this is a good intro to that to kind of show how not every day is great, not every day is even good, but we are pushing on, moving past it, and I am determined to have a good week. I have a really good feeling about this week. I have some fun things planned. I'm going to get my hair done, which is way, way past overdue. Definitely needed to get my hair done. So I'm really excited. We're going to see if I can turn this week around, because as of how today went, we're not starting off strong. So welcome back to the channel, or welcome if you're new. If you are new, I am not usually this sulky, but it's just a day. Welcome to the vlog. Alright, sun is officially down, and tonight I am making dinner for the fam. We are having, drum roll please, macaroni and cheese and hot dogs, baby. Dinner of champions, for sure. So I'm gonna get cooking, but I have to have some ambiance, of course. I have this thing that my Echo does over there. So watch this, ready? It's Italiano time. It's Italiano time. When I tell her it's Italiano time, she turns my light up there to red and she turns on jazz music. So it gets the vibes going for pasta. I'm going to make mac and cheese and then parents are coming over for dinner. I'm having company. I'm kind of nervous. Oh. Also, I wanted to tell you, I went to Walmart yesterday, and I have been trying to get on the prebiotic soda trend. I don't know if it's a trend, but I tried Olipop and they were okay. I wasn't in love. I thought they tasted kind of planty, to be honest. Like, it just tasted like plant water. And for being marketed as a soda, they weren't very carbonated. Then we were at Walmart yesterday and we found this Culture Pop soda. And I was like, okay, well, it's a prebiotic soda. It's pretty much the same thing as Olipop. So I tried the watermelon one yesterday. So much better. It is delicious. It is so good. And for a gal who needs her prebiotics, I am very happy to have found one that I really like. I haven't tried this one yet. This is wild berries and lime. So I figured I'd try it with you and see if I like it as much as the watermelon one. You're supposed to shake it just a little bit. And then enjoy. Cheers. Still very good. I'm really not a huge blueberry fan, so I don't know why I thought I'd like this one. I was like, maybe wild berries is whatever. It's good, okay? I'm not a blueberry gal, and this tastes kind of like blueberry, but it's not overwhelming. And there's a little bit more than blueberry in there too. Well, it's probably the lime that I'm tasting with it. But anyway, these are so good. If you're looking for a prebiotic, If you're looking for a prebiotic soda, try out Culture Pop. I don't think you'll be disappointed. I really enjoy them. Just did my dishes from dinner. It was good, by the way. It's macaroni and cheese and hot dogs. I don't know what you want. But I did the dishes, and I think I'm feeling like I'm gonna watch a comfort movie tonight just to really just let my mind be at ease. And Luna didn't feel very good today, so I wanna snuggle with her as well. I could just tell she didn't feel good. And to spare you the gory details, I mean, I kind of talked about it in my last video. She had the whole poop incident, whatever. That was today. But she, I think, is feeling better because I gave her some catnip. And she's looking to be a lot more in higher spirits. Aren't you, baby? But I still think we should snuggle tonight and literally just chill together, because she didn't have a very good day. So I am gonna get the lights here and then we'll head up and figure out what I wanna watch. Vibey!
I passed. I wish we'd known each other. This is a little awkward.
Hey. What are you doing? Hey. So my alarm went off at 7 because I've been trying to get myself to wake up earlier because I like having early mornings and then working like only into the afternoon instead of before it gets dark. And I completely snoozed it and shut it off at one point. Like, in my sleep. I mean, it was okay because I woke up still at 7-ish, but it was 7:45. Then I laid in bed, and now it's past 8, which is, like, still kind of relatively early. It's not like I'm sleeping until, like, 11 or noon. I just, my body physically will not wake up before 8. And I'm working on it, but here she comes. I love you so much. Anyways, I'm gonna get up. Make some coffee because that sounds really good right now. I'm still in my pajamas, but that's just how it's going to be this morning. I do not have the energy to get ready for the day. But today is a work day, as most weekdays are. I am going to try to get caught up from yesterday when I didn't really do as much as I should have. I make a list on my iPad every morning that I need to get done for the day. So I'm gonna make my list. It is 8:50, so it's not exactly 9, but it's basically 9. All right, so I need to do mods on 2 videos. All right, I have 7 things on my list so far, but most of them aren't gonna take me very long at all. I love my cold foam recipe that I have made and found. And then I'm having a chocolate chip muffin for breakfast. So, breakfast to champions. Hey, at least it is a breakfast. And I'm gonna get working. All right, I am just now about to get off work. It is 4:30 almost, so I put in a pretty good day, 9 to 4:30. Right, kitty cat? Now I have 2 things that I'm considering doing tonight. I could either play video games, or I could go over to my parents' house and we can watch TV, because there's this show we've been watching. It's called Justified. It's on Hulu right now, and it is really good. Kind of got me hooked, not gonna lie. It's been a while since I've had a show that I always like am in the mood to watch. I'm like, okay, let's watch it. Let's watch the next one. Those are kind of my 2 options. I'm gonna see what my parents are gonna do, and if they're busy, like I know my mom's been working on taxes and adult stuff, not me. If they're doing their own thing and they're not watching TV, then I'll come back and play video games. So, well, I just decided to have myself a nice little workout. Just felt like moving my body, so I did. I really like to listen to my body and know what it's trying to tell me and what it needs, and I felt like I needed some movement. So I went out and I did a 15-minute Pilates workout and a 10-minute dumbbell workout. And let me tell you, my legs are feeling kind of like jelly right now. There was a lot of squatting in that dumbbell workout. So I think now that I'm all sweaty and gross, I'm gonna have myself a shower so that my hair can dry before I go to sleep, and then it'll be kind of half clean, half dirty for my hair appointment tomorrow. See, I'm thinking. I've got a brain up here, whether I like it or not. So anyway, I'm gonna shower really quick, and then I think we're gonna watch TV tonight. So we decided on that, but for now, shower. I made it, I think. I don't see it, but it says it's around here. I've made it to my hair appointment. This is really rough. Do you see how much my blonde has grown out? It just really needs to be fixed. So we're fixing it today, and I'm very excited because my hair has just been so icky lately. The drive here was really easy, and there's plenty of parking because I'm apparently in like a outdoor outlet mall center thing. Whatever I'm at. So I'm 20 minutes early, but I wanted to give myself time just in case like I needed it for traffic or what have you, and I didn't need it. So now I'm gonna go in there and be like, hi, I'm 20 minutes early, but I have an appointment at 3, so let's go in there. Psych, I'm back. I got in there and she's like, okay, she's running a little bit behind, so we can come back at like 3:30, and it was 2:45, and I was like, okay. So when I walked around, I went into anthropology. I've never been into one of those before, and I won't be going back. The stuff was cute and fine, but it was $200 for a pair of jeans, just to kind of paint that picture there. So that was a quick in and out, and then I walked around like the whole shopping center. Actually, really not a lot in this shopping center. So I'm back in the car. I have 25 more minutes, potentially. I mean, I don't know how long her client is gonna take, but she said around 3:30, and they'll text me when they're ready. So I'm chilling in the car. I'm gonna be on my phone. I might watch some YouTube, pass the time pretty quickly. All good things. Hello, I'm home now. It's a bit dark, but you can see my hair is done. It looks so much better. She did a really good job at making it like blend out really naturally. Why is the lighting horrible right now? Hold on. Anyway, I think she did a really good job of making it blend out really naturally. And I'm blonde again, which I'm very excited about. It is actually dinner time again, every day. We're having steak, potatoes, and peas. So we're gonna go eat and then watch TV again. This is literally my daily life. This is what we do. Work during the day, have dinner, watch our show. That's it.
Check this out, you guys.
There's frost out in the yard, but it's only where the shadows from the trees are. Everywhere there's sun, the frost has already gone away. Look at, oh my gosh, look at all the frost. It got down to 36 last night, I think. It was 36 when I woke up. Which, by the way, I woke up naturally at 7:32. I went to bed early though. I was really tired and I am up now. So, it's not 7:30 anymore. I laid in bed for quite a while and now I'm up and I'm getting to work today. I don't think I shared this with you yesterday, but I went on a run for the first time in a really long time. Not yesterday, but the day before. And I really hurt my hip. Which is like, I think it's embarrassing because I'm too young to have problems with my body, I feel like. But at the same time, it's not like I run all the time. So my body wasn't used to it. And I really hurt my hip. It put me out. Along with being sore from the other, like, workouts I was doing, so my legs were hurting, my hip was really bothering me, I wasn't walking right. I'm still sore today. It's been, yesterday I took a rest day, so today's like second day technically, and I'm feeling better. I'm still sore, but I think I'm actually gonna be able to get back at it today, which is exciting. I want to do another dumbbell workout, get swole. Wow, okay. But we'll see. I'm not gonna do it till later because it's still cold outside and it's only supposed to get up to 60 today. So that's gonna be like a mid-afternoon type thing. Happy Friday though, it's Friday. Weekend's coming. I don't think I did anything on Friday worth noting, which is obviously why I didn't vlog, but I honestly can't really even remember what I did that day. So if that tells you anything, that means that you didn't really miss much. But it's Sunday now, and I'm about to get this vlog up, so I'm ending it, of course. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like and subscribe down below. If you liked this video, I have other videos on my channel that I'm sure you would love as well, so go check those out. But that being said, I will see you in my next one. Bye.